I am your doom. Here.
You will not steal my vengeance. Okay.
My task. Feel the backhand of justice.
It shall be.
Where the hell are you? And so went inside. Okay.
Consider it done.
Best you make peace with your demons before I send you to meet them.
Man thinks. Curse you and curse the world. Can a wolf not enjoy her last meal in peace? You disgusting fiend. What the fuck? You prey on your last innocence. The pack has fallen under the fell magics of the said lord. The ruins to the east of the den have long been a place of foreboding to my pack. A temple was once dedicated to Amaunator, a god of the sun. Wasn't that guy that was spoke with the avatar of the forgotten god? Wasn't that the name? I think so. Sure. Meet me to the temple of the east. Alright. Make sure you are prepared. Prepared how? Wow, what a way to... Polymorph. That was... disturbing. Well, you won't be needing this. We need some potions. Let's see. You have some, you have none, you have some, you have some, you have none. Okay. Take that. Okay.
I will do my best.
Maybe there is something hidden here.
I will do what I can.
Might as well look for illusions.
I don't know what you were expecting, but as a sword, I'm pretty one-dimensional in what I want!
Yes.
No illusions.
Very well.
Alright, to the east. Me and my going first. I think it's that way.
As you ask.
Find a structure or something.
Shall be.
And that instant casting at the start is so good. Those robes.
Consider it done.
Alright, not that way. I guess this way. What was that sound? Where the hell is this?
To battle and today. Victory!
Such a mess.
On my honor, it shall be.
No. Okay. Did it end? Maybe here. Be that way? Oh, it was a dead end, right? Well, she said east, so we should have found it by now. Not sure what's going on. There is nothing here. It must be over there and I didn't realize that it continues or something. There's nothing else anywhere here. Very hard to see in the dark. What's this? What's that sound?
Consider it done. I will do my best.
It's not a trap, so I'm not sure what it is. Oh, there it is. Blindness. Ooh, Jesus. I should have started with Fireball. Let's try that again. That was an army of shadows. They did say about the light, etc., but I don't know how to do that. I'm not sure if you can actually do that. Alright, first things first. put up some fire. Drop more fire. Fire makes everything better. And you can drop a cold lighting actually.
How can I help?
Some chaos. Man, that fireball is so good. I don't think chaos worked, which makes sense. I need to give her an AoE spell that's not chaos. I guess we'll rest after this.
You point, I punch. Glory will be ours today.
Ability score drained. We'll rest anyway. 74 electrical damage. Damn. Before we rest though, let's see if I can give her some AoE. Let's see. What do you have, you? The Dirt's arm hasn't worked really well so far. All of these are good actually, man. On the other hand, she still doesn't have any other... I guess she just doesn't have AoE spells. Should have taught her fireball at least. Sadus. Oh damn, I can't actually AoE now. Isn't the way. Alright, fine. Use the mirror to the left of the crystal here to gather what light is left and avenge my pack. Okay. What mirror?
I will do my best.
Can you move, please?
So be it. I am your dude. Very well.
Why am I stuck? We have just killed them, but no. Let's try that again.
It shall
come
be.
On, maybe something small, anything,
huh? Yes, consider it done. Glory will be ours today.
Ah, mayhap this will be the end.
Okay.
Do my best.
Let's try this again.
What is my task?
My God. Yeah, that did nothing. All right, so let's see.
This sparrow is ready to fly. At your command.
Actually, you use.
Very well. So be it. I am your doom.
That did nothing. What was the point of that? Use the mirror that does nothing.
On my honor.
May our deeds be sung through the ages!
Great. Almost everyone is healed.
Yes.
A solid blow.
Am I ready? Done.
Damn, she's getting destroyed. That did nothing. Have sanctuary? No. Primary image, I guess. Oh, you're back. Maybe you can help.
With vengeance.
All right.
What is my task?
We did kill them, although this did nothing. Problem to rest. Yep. Does he see something over here?
On my own. It shall be.
For to battle needy.
And victory!
That's not right.
Oh, mayhem! This will be the end!
To battle and today. Victory!
Alright, they keep spawning. Fair enough. Let's get in there.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Let's get in there. Thank you. All right.
Yes.
Helping the less fortunate, searching around in here.
Yeah, great. More of these guys.
Yeah.
think we should switch to ranged weapons for you guys, because we're not gonna fit me here. Another one. I find the comments of your lovely companions are very telling. In what way? One says, let's talk about doing evil, and one is like, how can we help the less fortunate? Well, that's not a companion. The only evil thing I have in my party is the sword Minsk is using, which is has the soul of someone that was evil and he keeps talking about killing things. He doesn't actually have free will though, so... Attack. Attack.
I do what I must.
What is my right?
Stop! Stop! To the strike a blow!
Damn. So much damage to poor Minsk. Well, it probably does have a free will, but it's a sword, so it doesn't matter much. True. Let's say it can exercise its free will because I'm wielding it. So I have taken its free will away. Oh my god, really?
Boo is too young to have to avenge me.
I wish you had some actual armor class.
You point, I punch.
Bring him on. I ain't done.
Such a mess.
Yes. Probably gonna be plus one swords. Right.
It shall be.
Who has the best armor class here? The other ranger. Oh, Zahira has minus 5. Wow. Alright, Zahira, you know what? We are moving up in the world. Let's try that.
Consider it done.
I'm one as bones. These are the bones of the child prophetess Amwana. The bones have been defiled, a gnodabone. The shady wolves. The shady wolves. Damn, alright. Let's give that to you, actually. Twenty weight. Ouch. You carry that. Maybe we need them.
My best.
to purify them or something. Shadow Jailer, you shall not free the Master's consort, mortal. Why does the Master have his consort locked up? It's pretty creepy, Master.
Yes.
Attack!
For the Tomb Guard, I strike a blow!
Yeah. Attack!
Fall, creature, and feed the earth!
Go for the eyes, Go for the eyes, yeah!
For the Doom Guard, I strike a blow!
On my arm.
Also, the guy that keeps saying for the Doom God might be not be a good person. Yeah. I guess I do have an evil person. Which makes sense because his swords are named Entropy and Chaos. Yeah. So, you know. There are some hints about his allegiances.
Glad to be of assistance.
The mechanism that operates this does not have a conventional lock. Alright, I guess we cannot open them until we do something else.
Done.
Oh, at least we get the key there. It was right there.
Ho, noble friends.
Oh, it's the adventurer. Nice.
Your grace.
Mazi Fendan. Mazi Fendan.
Servant of justice and righteousness.
We know how they are here because we got all their messages. Why consort though? Was that a hint? How to find sand gems? The Sand Lord commands a shadow dragon. That's not what I want to hear. He wants me to be what he calls his consort. Ah, that's why. He is not a creature of this plane and must possess a body, feeding on his life. He inhabits Merilla now. Oh, I see. A way must be found to pass the beast, or he cannot be killed by such as us. Yeah, sure. Let's get rid of the bard. Which is nice, we'll come back to him, but for now, she makes more sense in this questline. And what is she? I think this is also a ranger. Come on, enough rangers. Plus 2 to hit. Sword bow. Some crappy arrows. Guess keep them for now until I find better ones. Sword of Arvorin. Immunity to slow and stun. Key target movement rate is slowed by 2 for 45 seconds. Plus 2. Nice. And armor. Just a random chainmail armor. Nothing that great as far as weapons and armor. Oh, she's a fighter actually. Interesting. We do need a fighter. She has like 5 in short bow and 1 in short sword. I don't have arrows for you. What the kind of fighter only fights with short bows? Weirdo. What is guard? Game hasn't taught me about guard and I haven't used it at all.
Come on, what about now? No? Come on, come on, I'm getting itchy, let's go!
You can alter her appearance. Meh. It's not great, we'll see.
As you ask.
I think the previous guy was better, but again, doesn't matter. Story-wise, it seems...
Well, the question to be asked is whether we allow entropy to rend the group asunder. Is it time to move on?
5 flagons in. Okay. I already looted that. Alright, what else do we have? Or maybe not. We have some more wolves.
To battle and victory!
So be it.
The eyes,
I am your
soul for the eyes!
Yeah! A solid hit.
Morning prayer ritual. We need more of this. Okay.
I will do what I must.
The gem that sits in the pedestal. Okay. We need this gem to cross one of the shadow barriers. Alright. Now it works.
Tastes like chicken.
They keep coming too. Oh, she got hit with ability drain.
What is my task?
Nature,
go for the eyes,
take the life,
go
chicken!
For the eyes, yeah!
So did I.
It shall be.
What the hell are we doing?
Consider it done.
Why can't I move? Because fuck my life, that's why. Alright.
I await your word.
Okay.
It shall be.
Ah, we are all heroes. You and Boo and I. Hamsters and rangers everywhere!
Blood
rejoice! Great fun! Right,
Boo? Minsk finds the weirdest things fun. We're in a temple that's full of darkness, getting attacked constantly. Great fun. Let not the holy ritual be derided. None are worthy of his grace without first paying homage in the manner that he himself prescribed. Alright, we can't do that yet because we only have one part. And he said we need to find the noon and evening rituals. We call that a battle maniac. Yeah, he's a berserker. So, it makes sense. Oh, cannot go there. But I have already done everything except this part.
I will do my best. Yes.
Great. The enemies keep respawning too, which I'm not a fan of.
A good hit. Done.
Oh, that's the barrier. All right. Battle heavy, you can say that.
I will do what I must.
To battle and today. Victory!
I shall win this quick.
To battle and victory!
As you ask.
Oh, not again. It's annoying. The drain ability they have is really, really a pain in the ass. This looks like lava.
It shall be.
This lava. But we have a stone skin, so. Oh, we did get some damage. Regenerate one hit point every 5 rounds. The party will grant. How? Oh. You wear it on your head. Strange. How do you wear it on your head? I don't know. Alright. You know what? It's time for another rest. We have to pass through that. Alright.
Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched.
Figures. I have fire resistance too. Another wand of lighting.
I await your word. It shall be.
Oh shit.
Consider it done.
Back.
It
is done. Back. I want to see if they burn through the lava.
I'm the best at what I do, and what I do ain't pretty. Yes.
Alrighty. Otak.
To battle and victory.
Helping others, doing good things.
So, might have been able to use lightning bolt there. I guess.
I am your doom, man.
So many creatures, you need them. I don't think undead are able to be hit with that spell, with chaos. Oh, the spell is gone. Damn.
In my father's name.
That's not right.
Oh, what the bone golem. That's not good.
Swords, not words.
I will do what I must.
We are dead. Alright, run away. Yep, late.
Let's go kill something now.
Alright, this is a bad place to fight. Let's pull back a bit.
Consider it done.
And leave me to handle them. Come on. What the fuck? Why can't I use it?
I'm gonna kill now!
Yes?
Now?
Why can't I use it? It's also only 3d6, so maybe it's not worth it anyway. But weird.
It shall be.
I don't know why I couldn't use it. Alright, we'll see.
Consider it done.
Drop it. Good.
I will do my best.
And now drop the fireballs. Ah, too slow. Right.
What is my task?
The secret to the very rocks themselves.
Done.
I'm not sure you can catch them with that, but worth a try. Web them. That's much better. Maybe another ice storm.
It shall be.
Maybe another summon. Alright.
Mm-hmm.
That bone golem seems a bit hard. We're out of... Damn, we're out of arrows completely. Of good ones, that is. And to buy like a lot of them for situations like this.
This isn't working.
Summon. Okay, so the normal arrows don't do anything to the creature. For now, let my summons do the work and my spellcasters. Roll 5. Great roll. Alright.
For the needy!
That's not right!
A dangerous man.
Nice, good job. But haste and slow helped. Alright, hard fight. 18,000 hit points, experience points. Not bad at all. Alright, let's guess. Plus one? Yeah. Sphere of Chaos, level 7. Don't fail. Good job. You don't have level 7 yet, but... Alright, we definitely need to rest now. Used most of our spells there. And again, this is how elegant it is on Pillars of Eternity 2. Where you basically don't have to rest after every other fight, because you can use all your abilities or most of your abilities on every fight, which is really, really great. I really like that quality of life improvement. Right, level up. We get one additional weapon proficiency. Attack reduced by one, additional hit point gained 4. You can do sword and shield. Just do that instead of a spear. I should give you a sword actually. A single. Well, you do have a scimitar, wakizashi, and jato. I keep forgetting that you have that. Should get here some. I think when I go back, I will actually buy stuff for people. Get them a good shield, some good weapons and armor.
Consider it done. I require assistance with my wounds.
Ouch. Crispy. Alright, this is the noon ritual. We still need the evening one. All of the Wyvern, level 6. Summon. Nice. Hello?
It shall be.
Okay. Wooden save. Nice. You have level 6? No. We have a bunch of spells, but not yet, I guess. Alright, did I get everything else?
Consider it done. I require assistance.
God damn it. Traps everywhere.
I really don't like this. How are we helping the less fortunate trudging around in here?
We are helping them because they keep abducting the less fortunate and killing them. Okay. Let's give that to you, I guess. And 3d6 is not great. Actually, I think I will sell this. I'll keep them. I'll keep one just in case I need it. But all right, we need more. Unmas.
I will do my best.
Badon's ghost. You come, man, bearing the bones of the child prophetess Amwana. Her defilement is at the end. So we can purify them. Cool. A wardstone, carry it, and the dreaded shadow dragon will not notice you passing. Nice. Do not attack the beast or otherwise draw its attention. Very nice. And some money. Not sure why the ghost thing had money, but you know. I'll take it. Solid progress today.
A den of stinking evil. Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched.
Oh, you already have that. Okay. Sunstone bullets. Cool. Alright, let's have it. And I think I'll end here. And next time we'll go and not fight a dragon. But we'll continue against the Sid Lord. Appreciate to you dropping by. You have a good night, day, whatever. And I will see you probably tomorrow. Bye bye. Thank you.